Well, if you're looking for a smile, Pinky here might be able to help you out. Good morning to you.
Hello.
I enjoy your shirt, by the way.
Thank you.
You are the smile maker.
Yes, sir.
That's kind of your deal. Tell me a little bit about how you got into the smile making business, Pinky.
I've always been an up, happy, smiling type person, trying to give people good stuff and do good things. When my heart and lungs went bad on me and I had to retire, I had to find something else.
Yeah. Yep.
So I fell back on being an entertainer, playing music, telling jokes, doing magic tricks.
Yeah, I was reading it, some information you gave me before. You've been living with some of these conditions since 1990.
Yes.
That's incredible.
In 1990, my heart surgeon told me he got about 30, maybe 60 days left to live.
Jeez.
And I told him he was wrong. I didn't use such nice language.
Well, he was very wrong. Yes. It's 2016.
And I made a point, I made a decision right then and there, I will live until I die.
Yeah.
And that means get up and be active and do.
And I was reading some of the stuff you do, including a group karaoke type of thing.
Yes. Karaoke by itself, somebody getting up on stage, making a mess of themselves, isn't any fun. A lot of people don't like it. But you put 30 people in a group singing together and nobody has to get up. They love it. They'll sing their hearts out.
And it really makes a difference. You brought your guitar. Can you play a little something for us?
Yes. Oh, Shenandoah, long to see you away, ye rolling river. Shenandoah, I long to see you. I'm bound away across the wide Missouri.
Very good. If folks maybe want to get in touch with you, bring your music by, maybe bring your group karaoke by, how can they get a hold of you?
My phone number is 605-490-1156. And you can't leave a message or a text.
Yep. Got to give you a call. And you also do a little bit of magic, too, huh?
Yes, I do.
So it's kind of the whole deal. Bring you by, get a smile going.
There you go.
All right. Thanks for stopping by this morning. We appreciate it.
Thank you, Jacob. Pleasure.
You're very welcome. If you want to find out anything else about Siouxland News at Sunrise's Talk of the Town segment, any other segment you might have seen here on our air, go ahead and check that out. SiouxlandNews.com/sunrise.